There's no nest. There's no evidence they've been here at all.
Unbelievable. How could this happen? What could do this? Monsters.
Explain.
Historians have always theorized the monoliths are scars from a conjunction. Leftover points of impact.
Yes, I've read books before.
Now think about it. Monsters didn't exist on this plane before the conjunction. All species were separated on different spheres till those spheres merged into one. Now, a conjunction like that would require two things. A massive surge of energy and conduits to channel it. Now, what if the monoliths aren't points of impact? What if they're the conduits?
I worry about you mages more and more. Perhaps humans just shouldn't live for so long.
I've seen them communicating. You say this monolith toppled during the slaughter of Sintra? That makes perfect sense.
And yet it doesn't.
I was a dig in the Zero a while back. I witnessed something. There was this monolith started emitting strange vibrations like it was channeling a massive energy center. It only lasted a few seconds, but look at the date. Happened the same night Sintra fell, the same night as this.
You think this is where the energy surge originated?
Which activated the conduit system, the monolith started talking.
What does that have to do with monsters?
It wasn't a conjunction. At least not how we've been thinking. The other spheres didn't merge, they collided, then separated again.
If the original spheres are still out there somewhere, and our monoliths are calling to them, then the monsters aren't new, they're just new to here. And they're using our monoliths as gateways.